Good morning, children. Welcome back. Today I am going to explain the passage from language worksheet page 17. The potter. What do you mean by potter, children? Potter is a person who makes glass, plates or dishes with mud or clay. Now let's read. Yesterday the teacher took the children to a potter's shed. They sat around him. Who sat around him? The children sat around the potter. They watched him making pots with clay. He made 6 small pots in 1 hour. So how many pots he made? He made 6 small pots. Within how many hours? Within 1 hour. He used a wheel and a stick to make the pots. What did he use, children, to make the pots? He used a wheel and a stick to make the pots. He then placed the pots on the fire. What do you mean by fire, children? Fire means it gives heat and light. The fire made the pots hard and strong. They tried making pots too. They were not able to make any. The children liked playing with the cool clay. It was time to go home. The potter gave each of them a small pot. They thanked him. They painted the pots at home. Now let's answer the questions. Question number 1. Where did the teacher take the children? Answer. The teacher took the children to a potter's shed. Number 2. How many pots did the potter make in 1 hour? Answer. The potter made 6 small pots in 1 hour. Question number 3. What did he use to make the pots? Answer. He used a wheel and a stick to make the pots. Pick out 2 nouns from the passage. Pot and clay. Opposites. Small, big. Hard, soft. Go, come. Strong, weak.